to change this world, but nobody is ready to change themselves for the world. Perhaps it is a time to reflect on ourselves and ask what have we done for our Mother Earth. A very lovely and shiny morning to one and all present here. This is Jayan standing before you to speak on the very special occasion of Earth Day. Earth, our home planet, is the fifth largest planet in the solar system. Earth is the only planet which knows to have an atmosphere containing free oxygen, oceans of water on its surface, and of course, life, no doubt. Earth is an amazing planet, but it needs our help to protect the Earth from the things like pollution and deforestation. Earth Day is celebrated every year on 22nd of April. On this day, the litter is cleaned up and the trees are planted, and awareness related to the issues blocking the Earth are raised. This day was first celebrated on April 22, 1970 to promote ecology and raise awareness about the growing problems of air, water and soil pollution. Let me tell you the name of the person behind the celebration of Earth Day. This day was created by the tireless efforts of Wisconsin Senator Gaylord Nelson. So, the theme of the Earth Day 2024 is Planet vs. Plastics, to raise awareness about the plastic pollution and its harms to human and planetary health. Dear friends, let us look deep into nature and try to understand everything. Love every living creature, love every single leaf of the tree, and love every people lying on the earth. So Earth is our only and one and only home planet, so we must care for it. We have no other choice. Thank you for listening to me. Have a nice day.